Died last month, age 39, after being diagnosed with a rare form of blood cancer. She worked with four military staff who become ill, but can cope with their duties, are able to remain operational. Royal Mail's second at peak at letters sent to Father Christmas to find